And in Cyprus, after his meeting with the finance minister is cancelled, Shadow Chancellor Ed Balls has 2 hours to kill before his flight home.